song called Nach Baby. And ye gana Meeka Singh, who is the king of Bollywood, aapko pata hi hai, unke saath kiya hai. Music hai Desi Crew, jo bahut popular hai Punjab mein is time mein. They are like very, you know, amazing producers. Lyrics by Kumar Sunny, and the video is by Sandeep Sharma. So, you know, we've worked very hard on this project and we're really excited. सी जब हम कोई भी चीज़ क्रिएट करते हैं तो हम कोशिश करते हैं कि उसमें सब सक्सेस के एलिमेंट्स आए. सो आई थिंक हटके क्यों है ये सॉन्ग, बिकॉज इट हैज़ ऑल द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ अ ऑसम ट्रैक. इट हैज़ मीका सिंह, हुज आई थिंक एवरी ट्रैक ही डज इज अ हिट, यू नो, एंड देन देसी क्रू विच आई मेंशनड आर अमेजिंग, एंड इट हैज़ लाइक अ पंजाबी बॉलीवुड टच टू इट. सो आई थिंक इट हैज़ ऑल द एलिमेंट्स दैट पीपल विल लव. So I'm an MD by profession. I've done medicine and psychiatry, and I think जब कोई भी चीज़ लाइफ में आपको कोई भी चीज़ का पैशन हो, you will find time for it. It's just about priorities and time and dedication. So if you keep a positive outlook, आप positive सोचो, positive चीज़ें करो, you know, and surround yourself with good people who are supportive to you, you can do anything. So I work very hard in my profession as a doctor as well, but I also dedicate a lot of time to my music.
Meeka ke saath aapki journey bahut lambi rahi hai. First gana bhi unhone launch kiya tha aapka popular mein,
yes.
Aur ye gana to kaisa raha pura safar?
So Meeka ji is very dear to my heart. I've known him for about 25 years now, and many years ago he promised me that जब भी मेरी कंपनी आएगी मैं तेरे को ज़रूर लॉन्च करूँगा. एंड 10 साल पहले उन्होंने मेरा एक गाना लॉन्च भी किया था, लाइक नॉट ही डिडंट सिंग विद मी बट ही लॉन्च्ड इट, एंड दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट टाइम दैट ही एक्चुअली इज सिंगिंग प्रॉपरली इन द सॉन्ग एंड ही इज़ इन द म्यूजिक वीडियो विद मी. सो इट्स लाइक अ ड्रीम कम ट्रू. आई मीन ही इज़ एन अमेजिंग सिंगर, ही इज़ एन अमेजिंग ह्यूमन बीइंग एंड पर्सन, एंड यू नो जस्ट टू डू अ सॉन्ग विद हिम इज़ लाइक सच एन अमेजिंग थिंग फॉर मी. Sure. So I've been singing since I was a child, but kafi maine gaane kiye. I did a song with Stereo Nation Taz, jinhone kafi hit songs bhi diye hue hain, and then I've done a lot of collaborations with DJ Shadow. Desi Crew ke saath bhi maine kafi gaane pehle bhi kiye hain, and ab my next track after Meeka ji ka track is with RDB, so Manj Music, and we are planning the song as we go. I'm also working with T-Series for another song that's releasing in a few weeks. It's a wedding number. So it's Shaadi Ke Gaane Hai. And, you know, that is also very exciting. We'll be coming very soon. Okay. Nachna ta nachna ta main vi chahniya par chanjna tutan to dar diya. You can hear the rest on the music video and song coming very soon.
Yeah. Songs.
Sure. So I actually think it's really nice to recreate music. See, music is music. So kay songs hum original bhi kar, like Meeka ji ka song jo Nach Baby aa raha hai is a completely original track. But I do believe in recreation because there are so many tracks jo purane numbers hain, purane songs hain, purane folk songs hain jo ho chuke hain. लेकिन आजकल की जनरेशन उनको नहीं सुन रही बिकॉज उसके बीट्स अलग हैं, म्यूज़िक अलग है, और यंगस्टर्स को चाहिए आजकल का ज़माना. सो आई थिंक जो हमारे सॉन्ग्स रिक्रिएट होके आते हैं बहुत लोग उनको अप्रिशिएट कर सकते हैं, उनके लिरिक्स, उनका म्यूज़िक, उनकी फीलिंग्स, यू नो. सो आई थिंक दैट देयर इज़ नो हार्म इन रिक्रिएटिंग म्यूज़िक एट ऑल. So it's a collaboration जो T-Series के साथ आ रहा है अभी in about 10 days time, and the song collaboration has wo gana hai mehndi ta sajdi je nache munde di maa. It has sue vichire valia main kenia kala doria. So it has like all the elements of Punjabi or any wedding actually. Aajkal to har wedding mein ye sab gaane chalte hain. So we've done music with a UK based producer, Jeeti Productions in the UK. And you know, we've collaborated and used a lot of new beats on those songs. So I'm really excited. It will be bahut exciting track hai mere liye. I think ये बात हमेशा आती है, question बहुत पूछा जाता है कि you know who's your favorite. The thing is that there are so many people that are so talented that it's hard to say who is my favorite. I don't want to be biased, but obviously मुझे Mika Singh is my, you know, I've known him and I really admire his talent and his style and his, you know, swag. So I mean, I've always loved him and loved his style and music. But apart from that, I think that every single singer and every single person has different elements of something special. So it's hard to say who's my favorite. I love Rahat Fateh Ali Khan's songs. I love Sunidhi Chauhan's music. I love Shaan. I love Sonu Nigam. Pritam Da is such an amazing music director. I mean, look at his, you know, music, A.R. Rahman. So it's hard to say who is my favorite. But I appreciate each and every person's talent and the thing that makes them special. It's been over a year we've been working on it. We shot the song in Delhi. Mika Bhaji recorded. Mika Ji recorded his vocals in the U.S. Also, he collaborated, and this main dance choreography is by Divya. Some of the outfits are styled by Gitanjali, as well as a designer in New York. Her name is Bijal. She's part of Stylish Couture, so she actually helped me with the designing in New York as well. And we have a beautiful team in in the music video who's done a lot of the background work, the dancing and the styling, and of course video director Sandeep Ji is, you know, he does such an amazing job at his videos. Kumar Sani has done the lyrics. Unhone bhi bahut acche lyrics banaye, you know, it's just very catchy, and of course Desi Crew. So what I would like to say to everybody is, like, when we create music, we work very hard. You know, audience ek gana sunti hai, unko shayad इतना पता नहीं कि कितना एफर्ट हम डालते हैं एक गाने में. बट द ओनली वे वी कैन सक्सीड, द ओनली वे दैट आवर म्यूज़िक कैन रीच यू इज आप लोग हमें प्यार दें, सपोर्ट दें, शेयर करें, फॉलो अस. यू नो, आई एम अवेलेबल ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एज बीबा सिंह, ऑन ट्विटर बीबा सिंह, एंड ऑफ कोर्स फेसबुक बीबा सिंह एंड माई पेज. So, you know, definitely follow me, engage with me, because I would love to hear you guys. Aap mujhe bataye ki aapko kya sunna hai, kya pasand hai. I would love to create more music that, you know, people who like music would enjoy. So, you know, that is, I guess, the biggest blessing.